The late Monica Washera Maina was born in Nakuru in Murungaro Sublocation Engineer, Naivasha Division, Nakuru County in 1992. Her parents were the late Gerard Maina and the late Mary Gathoni Wanjohi. She was born in a family of 5 children, 2 brothers and 3 sisters, namely Leonard Kanyi, Peter Mwaniki, Beth Warukira, Penina Wanjiru, and Zipora Wanjiku. Her youth. In her youth, the late Monica Washera Maina assisted her parents with household duties and tendering after the family cattle. Marriage. The late Monica Washera Maina met her husband Charles Mathenge and got married under the Kikuyu customary law on the 26th of September 2009. They were later blessed with 2 children, 1 son and 1 daughter, namely Joseph Mburu and Mary Wamboi. Working life. The late Monica Washera Maina worked as a house help at Kakindu and later as a housewife until her demise. It is the Lord who gave us Monica Washera, and He is the one who has taken her from us to rest her forever. May the Lord's name be blessed. Amen.